Saturday night here. We're here live at the P.B&J studio. We're going to play some songs. I got this new one that I wrote yesterday that I'm just going to spring on Jake like I normally do. It's A, D sharp, D. And it's called The Lie.
Say A sharp, D?
A, D sharp, D.
Oh. That's just not an acoustic version. This is the only way out.
No, it's different. I thought about that. It's different.
I mean, I can definitely
it's
say
different.
That.
It's different.
But it's also
the chords, the strumming is different.
It's also very similar.
It's similar, but it's
like
different.
It.
It's in a different key and it's different.
Yeah, I like it.
It's different.
Just
I don't care
job.
What anyone says. It's different.
I'm hurt on this.
You want to do Pete's song?
No.
It's a pizza.
We gotta work on pizza.
No, we recorded it. It's done. It's in the album, man. Like, let's do
right.
It.
Well, Pete wrote a song for you, and he wants to play it.
And it's called Pete Song.
Yeah?
And it's...
Do we have to put the appearance of advisory on this one?
Yeah, this is explicit content. It's only bad in the beginning, though, so it just for the first, like, 20 seconds, just close your ears if you don't want to hear explicit content.
I mean, it's rock and roll, man.
Here it is. Absolutely randomness.
It's a song, man.
That's a song on our acoustic album. So,
music.
Look for it. Oh yeah, we're supposed to give that release date. I'm just gonna wing it. I'm just gonna hold it over their heads until the end of the show, like normal, because I'm a douche like that.
I think we're more excited than anybody else.
Probably. I'm just gonna suspense it because Jake doesn't even know. Yeah, I'm the only one. Jake doesn't even know.
That's yet. Right. I'm finding out same time as you.
Same
guys.
Time as everyone else. What song do you want to play, Jake? Not Californication.
Okay, can we play Californication instead of Not Californication? let's play. Let's just follow it up with Young Jake. I don't care.
Yeah, you know I want to play that song.
Yeah.
My grandma's guitar. Thank you very, very, very much, Grandma. Let me borrow it.
It's beautiful.
It's a nice 12 string.
Oh, yeah.
Let's see. I want to do Kill 'Em All. No, we got a request for Whiskey in the Jar, so let's do like 30 seconds of that and fake that out because I forgot to look up the chords.
Stand alone, I will die.
I forgot to look up the chords. And I don't like that song.
Shame on you, Peter.
Quest something better by Metallica. Kill them all.
Shame. Shame for disgrace.
Okay, let's do... You want to do a Goo Goo Doll song?
You're going to just tell me what it is? Let's go, man.
Let's do Broadway. The choruses are A, G, F, and the verses are C, A. Alright, this is Broadway by the Goo Goo Dolls. Actually, maybe I'd want to do a replacement song, the original Goo Goo Dolls. Now it's just a Goo Goo Doll song. Turn to pick Jake.
Pass.
Fuck you. Let's do let's do a song off the second album because that's coming out.
Yeah, all those are great.
Well, let's do we'll do Light My Fuse. This is the first song I ever recorded. It's called Light My Fuse.
That would have been my pick.
Take a break. What do you want to do, Jake? You can't pass. Yes, last turn.
Second song on the second album. Which one is it?
I think that might be Light My Fuse.
It's the first one?
What's that? I don't know. Look on the thing.
Yeah, I just gotta check it. I'm just trying not to.
Oh, God, you idiot.
Yep. Fuck a turn.
Fucking put it right.
Which one?
What's that?
Your cloth is right there.
Yeah, I know. Music slave?
No, I was sitting there. Followed up with Let Them Go.
I don't want to do Let Them Go.
I don't care. You can't pass.
Fine. Fuck you. Alright, this is Let Them Go.
Yeah.
All right, thank you very much. We might come back for, we'll come back for a few more songs.